Welcome everybody to my stream. Like I said in the previous videos, this is my main account, or my alt account, should I say. Yes, I have boosted level 25 castle. Right now we would be doing more hero stages. You see, I haven't even touched it one bit. I'm going to probably continue making more videos on completing these hero stages and everything else. And let me swipe that. Oh yeah, and if you guys want to join my guild, we are in EWE. 2 million might is in our guild. You gotta at least be that high a might. Some people are a little bit below, and we are hoping, but we at least require 3 million might. Probably I can lower it down to 2.5 million might, guys, and you guys can join the guild. It's a war guild, and we spend a lot, but we're not going to talk about that because, yeah, why not? Alright, let's continue. Alright, chapter 4, 10. I'm going to probably use my biggest heroes.
Vengeance for the fallen.
Astra will do her best.
Vengeance for the fallen.
Hold on. I don't want to put her in because I already have a stun, so Oathkeeper.
For honor.
Rose Knight shields all of the players. Oathkeeper and Rose Knight can attack both. Lore Weaver is my healer. And
I've been waiting.
I'm trying to remember her name, but something named Devil. Pixie Devil or something like that, I don't know. And then we have oh my gosh. Anyways, I just got home from work, so my mind is still out of reach. Let's start this video. Sorry for keeping you guys waiting. Now, let's see what else we have going on.
Rest in pieces.
I just like to use all of my heroes' powers.
Rest in pieces.
I try to make this video maybe 17 or 18 minutes long.
A glorious victory.
I hope you guys enjoy the video, and please smash that like button and subscribe, please. It would really mean a lot to me.
Broken already?
And plus, if you guys are wondering where I work, I work at Walmart. Paid 17 an hour. I get paid decent.
I'll help.
glorious victory!
Is that all you've got? A new chapter begins!
I don't think I should have used my stun mine. Well, now I'm gonna use it again.
Broken already?
That wasn't too bad. Luckily. Oh. Yeah, I gotta show you guys some stuff as well. Before we move to another, now I've been buying some packs and everything. And I'm thinking about making another video. With maybe 2,000, 3,000 of each, chest. Slayer chest, probably 2,000. Everything else, 3,000 to 4,000. Especially for the Fortune chests, the Lucky Hero chests, and Rising Star chests, and everything else. I'm going to make a big video on that whenever I get ready to. And I'll keep you posted. I'll keep you guys updated and posted. Now, let's continue. Doing these
for honor.
Things. Hero stages. Right?
Can't we just talk this out? And justice prevails! A new chapter begins!
Victory!
Can't we just talk this out?
I tell you guys I'm going to keep you guys updated every day. But
I've been waiting.
I've been busy for a very while. Been working. Been trying to do everything else. And then I was trying to buy some more pets, guys, and actually, I have a little small little story to tell you guys, actually.
Broken now,
justice is served.
I have Snapchat and everything, right? Well, I actually had a,
feeling sleepy.
A scammer that scammed me. She told me that I was going to get, I think, $4,300 or something like that if I sent her some money. I sent her maybe $670. Basically my whole entire paycheck. And because I believed it, but I think you guys guess what happened. Money never received. I never received any money at all.
Rest in peace.
And I used my whole paycheck because I believed her. Story of the line, don't ever trust anybody offline. Because they will definitely take your money. Without you even knowing. But let's get back onto the game. Sorry guys for talking so much. Okay, I really need to kill him because he is one of the strongest. No, but I think I like this set.
Rest in pieces.
Can't we just
I really
talk
like
out?
Loreweaver helping
Is
Rose tonight and everything else. I finally found out what
Vengeance
she was
fallen.
Called. Her name. Dark Crow, or you know what, we'll look it up. We'll after this round I will look it up. I played the game for a very long time, but still I get confused because there's so many names that you gotta remember. Black Crow, that's her name, I think. I don't know.
Feeling
a little bit more.
Justice is here.
Broken already.
Justice is here.
I'll help. Feeling sleepy. That was fun. And justice prevails.
My secondary phone was blown up. Okay. Now, Black Crow. Alright, Rose Knight, Loreweaver, Oathkeeper, Black Crow, Snow Queen, Witch Doll. Petty, or I don't even know how to pronounce her name, but I knew her last name was something with devil. The big guy, Sage of Storms, Death Archer, Berserker, Soulforger, Night Raven, Bobbin Goblin, Scarlet Bolt, Incineroar, and Prima Donna. Prima Donna is a good.
There's no place safer than your dreams.
She's a good free to play. She's a really good free-to-play healer. If you guys play free-to-play, Lureweaver is a good pay-to-play healer as well. I think you guys see. You know what? I think I'm going to do something to actually show you guys a little different on what Prima Donna does and what I'm going to use a couple of these so I can get some stuff. Who do I want to upgrade?
War will doom us all.
No.
Everyone.
Alright, that's, I think, good enough. I want to actually show you guys the difference between Prima Donna and Lureweaver. Where's Prima Donna at? Okay, here we go.
There's no place safer than your dreams!
Alright. I'm not going to upgrade her fully, but I will show you guys the difference.
Is this real life?
She's level 24.
Is this fantasy?
Yes. But everybody else is really can destroy, so.
Broken already?
I will be cutting the video really soon. Alright,